Today we are going to see word power. Do you know what is word power? Word power means nothing but it is a kind of exercise in which we can learn a list of words which is something new to you. In English subject, you can have word power exercise. So today we are going to see this word power exercise which is given in lesson 3, the three little butterfly brothers. Today, in this word power exercise, we are going to see an interesting topic which is something different. That is, compound words. Do you know what are they? Do you know what is compound word? Now, let me tell you the definition for compound words. Compound words are two little words joined together to create a new word with a new meaning. Again, I repeat. Compound words are two little words joined together to create a new word with a new meaning. Compound words are nothing but, I'll tell you again, any two little separate words joined together, it gives us new words are called as compound words. Students, any two separate words, when they join together, it gives us new word. That is what called compound words. For example, you have words like sun and flower. Sun is one word, flower is another word. See, these two words have different meaning when they are in separate. But when we join together, it gives us new word with its new meaning. For example, the first word is sun. I have taken this word as an example. See, this word sun is a separate word. Flower is a separate word. We all know what is sun. Do you know what is sun? Sun is a star at the center of our solar system. So we all know what is sun. Now, look at this next word. Next word is flower. We all know what is flower. Flower is a part of a plant. So, sun and flower, when they are in separate, they have different meaning. But when we join these two words, it gives us new word with its new meaning. Now, I am going to join this word sun with flower. So, sun plus flower, when we join these two words, it becomes sunflower. It gives us new word sunflower. What is sunflower? Sunflower also is a kind of a flower. They are cultivated for their edible seeds, which are an important source of oil. Students, when we join these two words, it gives us new word. So when sun plus flower join together, it gives us new word like sunflower. These compound words also called as joining word. These compound words also called as joining words. J O I N I N G joining words. W O R D S words, joining words. These compound words also called as joining words. Why these compound words are called as joining words? Yes, because we join two separate words to form new word. As we join two words to form new words are called as joining word. These compound words are also called as joining word. Now, let us see some more examples in this compound exercise. Look at this. Students, we have different pattern of exercise on this compound word. Now, let's see the first one. In first exercise, we can see two separate words. There will be given two separate words with its two picture clues. There will be given two separate words with its picture clues. So, with the help of given words and its picture clues, we can make a new word. Now, look at this word. What is the first word? Butter. Look at the next word. Fly. Butter, fly. See, already we have joined these two words, no? Sun plus flower, sunflower. In the same way, we are going to join these two words to create a new word. That is what? butterfly. Butter is a separate word, you all know it is an edible item, and fly is another word, it is an insect. When these two words join together, give us new word, that is butterfly. This word also gives us new meaning. This is what called common word. This is how we have to join two words and create a new word. Now look at the second example. The next word is cup. Cake. Cup plus cake. When we join these two words, it will give us new words. What word it is? Cup plus cake. Cupcake. When we join these two words, it gives us new word. That is cupcake. When we join cup plus cake, it becomes cupcake. Now let us see the next example. Rain. What is this? Rain. What is this? Bow. Rain. Bow. Rain plus bow. Now we will join these two words. Rain plus bow. When we join these two words, it will give us new word. Rain plus bow becomes rainbow. When we join these two words, it gives us new word and it also has new meaning. Rain plus bow, rainbow. You all know what is rainbow. Now look at the next word, pan. This is pan. Look at the next word, cake. Pan plus cake. What may be the answer? Pan plus cake, pancake. Pan is a separate word and it is a kind of utensil, and cake you all know very well, that is a kind of sweet. So when these two words join together, it gives a new word, pancake. It gives us a new word called pancake. It is also kind of a sweet. Now look at the next word. Star. Star. Fish. Star plus fish. It becomes and it creates a new word called starfish. Do you understand how we ought to create a new word with the help of two separate words and its picture clues? This is one type of exercise. In this exercise, you will have two separate words with its picture clues. With the help of these two words and its picture clues, we have to create a new word, that is what called compound words. Now, let us see the next type of exercise. In this exercise, you can have one word as a clue and another one you will not have any word. Instead of that, you will have picture. We have to find the name of the picture. First we have to find the name of the picture, then we have to write the name of the picture on the given dash. Then we will get another word with the help of given picture. Then we have to join these two words. Then we have to create a new word. Then we have to create a new word which is called compound word. Now let us find out the word for this picture clue with the help of given picture clue. Flower. The first word we have got, first word, that is flower. Then we have to find out the word with the help of this picture clue. What is the name of this picture? Can you guess? Look at this picture of you. What is the name of this picture? Yes. Pond. P-O-T, palm. Flower. We have got another word with the help of given picture, that is path. So flower plus path, when we join these two words, flower plus path, it creates a new word, flower path. It gives a new word, flower path. Flower plus path becomes flower path. It gives new word with its new meaning. Now let us move on to the next word. Now we have picture but we don't have a word. We have to find out the word for the given picture clue. Using the given picture clue, we have to write the name of this word. Look at this picture. What is the name of this picture? Can you guess? Yes. Rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. We have find out the word for the given picture. Then we have one more word. We have another word, code. When we join these two words, it will create a new So write plus code, when we join this word write plus code, it becomes what will give rain code. R-A-I-N rain code. C-O-A-T code. When we join these two words, it creates a new word, that is code, rain code. What is the meaning of rain code? Yes, we use this type of code when it is raining. Now look at the next word, year. Already we have given one word, year. Then we have to find out the word, we have to find out the word for the given picture. What is the name for this picture? Can you guess? Look at this picture. Yes, the name of this picture is ring. Now we have to find out the word for the given picture. Now let us join these two words. Year plus ring. When we join these two words, it creates a new word. It's called year ring. Year ring. Now let us move on to the next exercise. Nose. Already we have given this word nose. Next we have picture. Look at this picture. Can you guess the name of this picture? Yes, this is pin. P-I-N, pin. So nose plus pin. When we join these two words, nose plus pin, it creates a new word. It is called nose pin. Nose pin. N-O-S-E, nose pin. P-I-N, pin. Now let us look at the next example. Look at this picture. Now find out the name for the given picture. Can you guess the name of this picture? Look at this. Honey. This is honey. Yes, now we have find out the name for the given picture. Now already we have one more word in this given exercise, that is bee. When these two words join together, it gives us new word, that is honey bee. Honey is a separate word, bee is a separate word. When these two separate words join together, it gives us new word is called honey bee. Now let us find out the next word. What is the name for this picture? Can you guess? Yes, cup. Next one is board. Cup plus board. Cupboard. Cup is a separate word and board is a separate word. When we join these two words, it creates a new word, that is cupboard. Are you clear how we have to find, how we have to create a new word with the help of given word and with the help of given picture? Now let's move on to the next exercise. In this exercise, you can see only the pictures. So with the help of the pictures, with the help of the given pictures only, we have to find out the word. After finding the words, we have to create a new word. Now in this exercise, you can see only the pictures. So with the help of the pictures, we have to find out the word. First we have to find out the word for the given picture. Then with the help of the given pictures and the words, we can find out the new word. Now look at this picture. What is the name of this picture? Can you guess? Yes, this is basket. Now let us find out the name for the next picture. Now look at this picture. What is the name for this picture? Yes, bar. Now we have found the words. We have found the name for the given picture. Now we have to join this word to create a new word. Now let us join these two words. Basket plus ball becomes basketball. Now let us find out the combo word for the next one. What is this? This is dough. And what is this? Can you get the name for this picture? Yes, this is bell. Now I am going to join these two words. Door plus bell. Door bell. Now let's find out the one picture. Let us find out for this picture. What is this? What is the name for this picture? What is the name of this picture? Can you guess? Yes, this is he. And what is this? Board. B-O-A-R-D, board. Now we are going to join these two words. He plus board. When we join these two words, it's creating new word, that is keyboard. Key, K-E-Y, keyboard. B-O-A-R-D, board. Keyboard. Now let's find out for the next one. And what is this? This is honey. And what is the name for this picture? Can you guess what is this? Yes, I know you all know the name for this picture. This is moon. Now let us join these two words. Honey plus moon, honeymoon. Yes, now let us find out that here, as we have seen in the last exercise, there will be given one word, then there will be given one picture. With the help of the picture, we have to find the name for the given picture. Then we have to join these two words and we can create a new word. News. This is news. And what is this? This is paper. And news plus paper create a new word called newspaper. N-E-W-S, news, paper, P-A-P-E-R, paper. Now, let us find out for the next one. And here they have given only picture. We have to find out the name for the given picture. What is the name for this picture? Can you guess? This is house. H-O-U-S-E, house. And next word already we have given as an example, that is fly. Now we are going to join these two words. House plus fly creates a new word called house fly. Now let us find out for the next one. Here they have given a picture and we have given another word. First, we have to find out the word for the given picture. What is the name of this picture? Can you guess? Yes, fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Pond. P-O-N-D. Pond. Now I am going to join these two words. Fish plus pond create a new word called fish pond. F-I-S-H. Fish. Pond. P-O-N-D. Pond. Students, this is how we have to create a new word with the help of given words and with its given clues, picture clues. Now, let us do one more exercise. Students, here we have one more exercise. That is, match the following words to make a new word. Again, I repeat, match the following words to make a new word. Students, in this exercise, we can have pictures and as well as words. With the help of picture, we are going to match the words to create a compound word. Now, let us match the picture with words to create a compound word. First, let us match. After matching the two separate words, it will give us new word, that is compound word. After finding out the compound word, let us write the word on the given dash. Now, let us find out the first one. Lip. This is lip. Now we are going to find out the common word with the help of this word. Can you guess lip plus bug? Is there any word like lip plus bug? No. Now let us move on to the next one. Lip plus ball. Is there any word, any common word like lip ball? No. Now so let us move on to the third word. Lip stick. Lip plus stick. Is there a common word like lipstick? Yes, it is there. Lipstick. Students, do you all know what is lipstick? Yes, it is one kind of accessories. I'm sure you all know that. And so, now now we have found one new compound word with the help of two pictures and words. Lip plus tick. Lip plus tick becomes lipstick. L-I-P. L-I-P. Lipstick. S-T-I-C-K. Lipstick. Now we have to match these two words. Lip plus tick. Lipstick. Now we have found one compound word. Now let us find out the common word for the next one. Second one. Next one is lady. Look at the first one. Already we have found the answer for the first one. So let us leave this. Now let us find out the common word for this word lady. Lady, first one is bug. In opposite we have given bug. Lady plus bug. Can you guess, is there any word like lady bug? Yes, it is there. Lady bug. When you join these two words, it creates a new word called ladybug. Let us write that word in this given dash. Ladybug. L-A-D-Y. Ladybug. B-U-G. Bug. Ladybug. Now, let us find out the next compound word. We have left only one pair of the two separate words. They are food ball. Food ball. When you join these two words, food plus ball, it creates a new word called football. Foot is a separate word, that is a part of body, and ball is a separate word. It is used for a game. When we join these two words, food plus ball, it creates a new word called football. Students, could you understand how we have to match the words with the help of pictures to create a common word? Yes, I hope you all understood how we have to match the words with the help of pictures to make a common word. This is how you have to do this exercise. Students, let's recall again what are the common words and how to create a common word. Common words are words, any two separate words joined together, it creates a new word that is called compound words. Compound words are also called a joining word. Let us see the examples again. Look at this. Butter plus fly, butterfly. Cup plus cake, cupcake. Rain plus bow, rainbow. Pan plus cake, pancake. Stall plus fish, stall fish. Flower plus pot, flower pot. Rain plus coat, raincoat. Ear plus ring, earring. Nose plus pin, nose pin. Honey plus bee, honey bee. Cup plus board, cupboard. Basket plus ball, basketball. Door plus bell, doorbell. Key plus board, keyboard. Honey plus moon, honeymoon. News plus paper, newspaper. House plus fly, house fly. Fist plus form, fist form. Students, these are the examples for the common words. Students, I hope you all understood what are the common words and how to create a common word. And do the given worksheets using this common words. Thank you, children.